Hey, welcome back to the channel. I'm your host, the Fit Cosplayer, and today we're reviewing Raze Energy January 2021. Woo! Yes, this is my Luffy hat, if you hadn't noticed. I haven't been able to wear it to a convention yet, so I'm gonna wear it in this video because I love One Piece. And if you like One Piece, then go ahead and subscribe because there's a lot of that on this channel, as well as workouts, reviews, and things of that nature. So go ahead and subscribe if you haven't already. Alright, so I haven't even opened this box yet. We're gonna just jump right in here, so I'm excited. Let me tell you, on the website, or not the website, the Raze Energy Facebook page, the Raze Energy Insiders, I love these boxes, there's always so many layers. We have been discussing the new flavor. So this, whatever's in this box, contains the new flavor of Raze Energy, right? It hasn't been released yet, but this is the flavor we're getting, based off of all the testing we've done, based off of all the customer reviews, and, you know, as a Raze Energy Insider, we get special access, so no one knows about this flavor except us, right? We don't even know the name, but when it comes out, we'll know what it tastes like. So let's dump this out. Ooh, and we got samples. Let's go. Okay. Ooh, I love these ones. Top secret flavors. Let's go. The design is immaculate. And in the last review, you know, I didn't know what the flavors were or where to find them. But this time I know we get to look at the bottom of the can. So this right here. Oh, no, this time it is. Oh, here we go. 009. So this is flavor number 9. It's the 9th flavor. Oh, snap. Yo, we get 4. So this is the new flavor. That's it. There's no test this one, compare that one. Okay. So this is flavor number 9. We got 4 of them this month. So all the Raze Energy Insiders, for those of you who don't know what that is, it means you're subscribed to Raze Energy. You get to be part of an amazing Facebook group. People who just love energy drinks, obviously. But we love fitness, and we love just getting excited, and we love supporting our communities, because that's a really great thing that Raze Energy does. Unlike all those other brands out there, I can say their names because they're not going to sue me, like Cellucor and Bang, all the other things. They're not going to, they don't have any Facebook groups. They don't have people that get together to talk about the love of the product. And if Cellucor or Bang or any of those other drinks like had a flavor that didn't do well, they don't have a group of people that can say, hey, how about you don't, you know, release that flavor? So that's the great thing about Raze Energy. We all get together and we can say, we love this flavor, we don't like this one, this one's good, add a little bit more of that, or that one's good, take a little bit of that out, okay? So before we do the taste test, because, you know, that's the best part, let's look at these samples. Oh snap! So this is their Whey Protein. Okay. I've had their funnel cake protein. I don't really like it. That's just me. It just tastes like vanilla. There's nothing special about it, which makes me sad, because funnel cake is my favorite, like, kind of cake. Like, that's not true. Red Velvet, then birthday cake, and then funnel cake. I gotta keep it honest with y'all. Gotta keep it 100. Let's give this a taste test. And of course, we gotta try it in the Raze Energy shaker cup, which I recently found out not everybody has one of these, not even the Raze Energy Insiders. Yeah, so this is exclusive item. All right, because they don't sell this. All right. Ooh, you heard that? That was beautiful. Ooh, yo, this smells real good. You know that gum, right? With the zebra on it, with all the flavors that you had when you were a kid? It still exists now, but I don't think anyone buys it. Maybe that's just me, but I just don't buy it. Yeah, it's got like the rainbow package and it's yellow and there's like a zebra on it. That's what this smells like. Mm. I don't know the name. I'm gonna put the name up on the screen. Okay. Go ahead and try this.
remember this one. I remember the taste test for this one. They modified the flavor. So that makes me happy, because it tastes like it did, but it also tastes different. This one is that Capri Sunny one I was telling you about, right? Not the fruit punch, but the tropical punch. That's what this one is. This is like the tropical punch Capri Sun. But I definitely know that's not what they're going to call it. Wow, this is really good. Let me take another one. This is good stuff. And let's get some of that whey protein in there too. See if it's better than the funnel cake. Alright, so Raze Energy, Repp Sports. I love y'all so much. I'm willing to use my Power Ranger Shaker Cup to test out your new protein. You're welcome. Now, when I first got this, I thought to myself, I'm never gonna use this. But then I realized, it's a shaker cup. The whole point of this is to use it, to shake it. So, yeah, that's what's about to happen, y'all. All my Power Ranger fans, what's up? Go ahead and subscribe too if you love Power Rangers. Hopefully, it doesn't taste like bananas. Flavor of Raze Energy. I'm calling it Tropical Punch Capri Sun. That's not the official name. You're definitely going to change it, but that's what it tastes like. And you guys got to see my awesome water bottle collection. So, if you want any more information about Raze Energy or Repp Sports, click the link down below, become an insider, join the Facebook group, and be a part of this awesome community. Everyone here is just super nice, and we all just hang out, talk about energy drinks. Like, that's super cool. And if you want to see any more videos with my reviews of Repp Sports and Raze Energy products, go ahead and click the link right over there. Thanks for watching, guys. And if you love energy drinks and you have nowhere to use that energy, go ahead and click this playlist right here so you can get to working out at home with no weights necessary. And that's what I do here on this channel. If you haven't already, subscribe so you can get all these amazing bodyweight workouts, of course, cosplay inspired. So go ahead and check that out. If you want to try any of these, go ahead and use my code COSPLAY on repsports.com and get 20% off of everything on the website. And that's whether they're having a sale or not, just because I love you guys. And by doing so, you'll support me and this amazing channel. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Remember, your results show up when you do. See you next time.